And you will want to stick around for our awards ceremony immediately following the race. We are going to let you know if the cash bounty will be paid out and whether we broke a record here for the course for our second annual Foot Mechanics Mile. There's our female winner in the elite category.